locally, a trombone player, simply a trombone player. Growing up as a young boy, I was forced and encouraged to learn the basics of music. Then, so I just fall in love with music. So really, I'm a musician early. Looking down on musicians, it really is what pisses me off. That one, I will fight it. Charles Duro, Victor Manufela and Souza, you know, if I see them playing real music, it's something that makes me happy. So I'm looking up to them and to achieve what I want to achieve. A guy introduced me into this jazz business when I was playing with the highlight or with the highlight bands and all that. And I've come to realize that it's a good thing, because for me, my instrument, if I want to do well, I need to learn, I need to do all those practices and to be a good improviser. And a lot of people say, what do you want to do and play if you are studying jazz? It makes me something. So, and these people, Ray Allen and all these people, they really prove to me that I can do it, and I will do it no matter what.